Alright, guys. Welcome back.
The plane is Hell Rider.
Oh, look at that fire.
We're going at a Roshinki Yasmaya angle. Sorry, Poshinki.
We could always hit that one rock area we tend to grab right above the military base.
Oh, the crater?
No. Right above the... We're right about to hit it in, like, 2 seconds.
Oh, the dirt patch?
Yeah.
Wait, I've never been there.
Or never mind. You decide.
We got a lot of people dropping here, so let's not drop here.
We never go to Polina. Let's go drop in the city. I've never been in that town before.
That's the apartment complex that one goes. Jump now! And goes, it's Yasmaya. It's one town. It's the farm town, remember? With the
four... How many people jumped with us?
How many?
That's what I'm asking.
Not that many. Nobody. Like one or two?
I don't see anybody.
I'll hit this apartment right here.
I'll hit wherever I land.
There's four buildings on this left-hand side of town. We each pick one. I'll take the northeast one.
I've got the southeast one, I guess this is. Yeah.
I got the northeast one.
All right, I'll take northwest then.
And I'll hit southwest.
Poor Ghost.
Well, that's rough for me, because I'm coming at a way worse angle than Ghost is.
Oh, no. No. Not the roof.
Oh, God, Ghost. Are you okay? Oh.
Well, that was a third of my health.
Well, Ghost gets the first medical kit we find.
I'll find a soda or something.
Okay, game. Guys,
we have a car, by the way. In the garage outside your building, Ghost, there's a car. The vehicle, not the rifle.
I don't like apartments, though. I feel
yes, strange. I wanted to grab the pants and not the backpack, game. Thank you.
Yes, you can put stuff in your pockets.
I got a shotgun.
Ghost, I found some bandages.
Oh, I found an energy drink.
I found bandages.
It's a slow load shotgun.
I found you bandages.
Yeah, but I'm not bandage level.
Yeah.
Someone's in my apartment building.
Well, do you have a gun?
I have a 9mm pistol.
Well, there you go. Kill him.
That apartment has weapons in it, though. Wait, never mind. I got a micro Uzi. Fuck it. Let's do this.
Make sure it's on automatic.
Yep. Let's fucking do this.
You got
I'd
this.
Help you, but I only got a shitty pistol. So.
I got this.
I believe in crit.
Now I have an AK. Dun, 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 dun.
Ooh, I want the green motorcycle helmet. Watch, like, no one's actually in his ability.
There might
Hopefully
not.
Hopefully he's not hearing me next door.
The front door was closed. No one's in here. I'm fucking crazy.
Yeah, I thought so.
I found a 4X scope, though.
Nice. I've got a shotgun and that's it. Or, I've got a pistol, I guess. No one uses those.
Ooh, I've got... Wow, this is a great room. I got the coat and a level 2 helmet.
Nice. I've only got a motorcycle helmet. And a backpack.
Full med kit.
Ooh, red dot sight. I will take that.
Ooh, 1911. Yes, please. The fucking killer.
I don't know why. What I heard that I thought someone was in my building, but...
It's probably ghost stepping next door.
Yeah.
Are you crouched?
I am now, but I was running around like
crazy.
Oh,
then yeah, that was totally what I was hearing. And I found myself.
Stay cautious, but...
Shit, yes! AKM!
Bandage. Don't care about that.
Alright, I am geared up.
Oh, cool, and we're actually in the circle, so...
I got a holographic sight.
Is the circle on it, by any chance, on our Bunker
it's
of Destiny?
It's to the northeast.
But is it Bunker of Destiny?
No, it's northeast Damn. Stuff. So it's going to be all new stuff. It's probably going to center around the ruins on the top of that hill.
Probably in Stalber.
Where I died? My building did not have anything but this shotgun and really... I got scopes, though, I guess, so that's good.
I have a 4X, which I guess I'll put on my AKM.
I got red dots.
I've got two level 2 backpacks up here for top floor.
Oh, damn it.
If anyone needs them.
I need one.
Alright, all the way top floor, northwest building.
I'll worry about that after we get better.
Once we get better, yes.
Ooh, police vest. I will take that.
Damn it. I hate that when you pick up a weapon, it unloads the weapon you dropped.
Yeah.
I always end up unloading my pistol. Alright, there's a double barrel shotgun in here if anyone is desperate for a weapon.
I already have a shotgun. There's a police vest over here.
Alright, I got my AKM in sniper mode.
Really? Shotgun with... Oh, there's some toll gate. Good.
Did I have a choke? I had a choke. I thought I heard a buggy, but it wasn't even the plane.
No, plane incoming.
It wasn't even the plane. The plane kicked in after I thought I heard it.
Alright, I'm coming over, Ghost, for that backpack.
Yep, top floor, one of the apartments.
My building's clear.
Oh, we got a car inside here.
My building.
Yes, I told you about that, Ghost.
I think this was Ghost?
Northwest, yeah. All the way top. I think it's the one with the door, but the door's open, so. Does anyone need a red dot sight?
No, I got one. That's a backpack level one. Ghost.
Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I'm switching this out.
Ghost, did you send me up for a tier one backpack?
No, there's tier twos. It's same room. Like, look around, like, in one of the side rooms off of it.
I found 5.56 ammo.
There we go.
Oh! That's because there is a M16 here. Anyone need an M16?
I'll take it. I only have the shotgun.
Bomb zone!
Yeah. I'm coming over to you, Crit.
I wouldn't recommend it. We're in the bomb zone!
Yeah.
It's in the watchtower on that edge, on that end of the building, Nitz.
Let me over this fucking wall! Oh my god, really? I can't get over the wall.
Yeah,
get in the house, Nitz.
I mean, Nitz
balls
could...
to the walls!
Nitz could test it!
Balls
level
to the
three
walls!
Backpack on me.
Wait, you have a spare? Or you have one?
Yeah,
he has a spare.
I don't know, I'm good with a level 2. I don't need much more.
Someone just grab it.
I'm going for... Where's this watchtower thing, Chris?
Over here, on this edge of the building.
Right here? Oh, hello!
Yes!
Oh!
Hey, Nitz got hit by the red zone!
Ow.
Oh, my door! Nitz crawled to me. Nitz crawled to me.
Well,
maybe
don't.
They keep bombing. They keep bombing my door, Nitz.
I'm at your door.
I warned you. They kept bombing my door, Nitz.
Well,
Nitz,
we've learned to respect the red zone.
They keep bombing my door. I'm at your door. Boom.
Take what's good off of them. I'll get the car pulled around.
Jesus, Nitz.
I regret
dead
nothing.
Now.
I regret nothing.
Did anyone want the M16 he was coming to get?
I can't breathe.
I'll take the ammo for it.
Alright, I already have that.
I regret nothing.
Jesus, Nitz.
How come we don't keep losing this town?
I mean, we can.
Oh, thank you. Players, west.
West?
One player, two player. One on top of the hill, one in the cornfield.
HJ, get over here. I've got a 4X scope. So where are they, Ghost?
One's heading to the right by the road.
Don't see them.
They're by the building.
They just went in that little stop thing. The other one
like,
is far on the hill.
He just walked by the little security booth. Ghost, don't shoot.
I don't see
He's
them.
He's in the blue little tower on the road. He's right, now running across the road by the
left.
RV. To the left. He's now up on the top of the blue tower.
Those buildings to your right.
I see him.
Wait, hold on. I don't have eyes.
Yeah, well...
I have rough area. I don't have eyes.
Alright, where are they?
You know the
road
checkpoint?
Yeah. On the road to the west, there's a checkpoint. There's an RV. I think he went into that guard tower building on the north side.
They probably think the building's abandoned because no one's looted it.
I'm in my watchtower.
Let's wait for him to get, like, across. There's no cover on that bridge.
He's, going into the building.
There's also another guy farther west, but I don't know where he is anymore.
He's looting the table in there. Do not do anything yet. Get in position, HDA, and...
Why are you right behind Crit?
HDA, you know what? This is one person.
I'm just trying to get eyes on them.
You need to go on the other side of the road or something. Alright, he's crossing into the not road. He's going underneath the bridge, maybe? HD, watch out. Alright, he's running away. He's running to that building back there. What do we do?
Just engage, grab the car, and head to the next zone.
HD, what are you doing?
Pretty well in the zone.
HD, do you have a shotgun?
No.
Turn your AK or something on a fully automatic.
I don't like full auto that much, because I don't have eyes on him yet.
For close range.
Alright, HD, you see the building on the other side of the road? It's got the communist symbol on it?
Yeah, I just saw him.
He's leaving. What do we do?
Do we follow?
You said there was two of them, Ghost?
We have a car. There was another guy over that down that road by that water tower, way down the road. I thought they were together, but it was actually just really far off. I mean, we're safe right now. We have a car.
Let's just get in the car and head out.
Loot. There's Nitz. No point in...
Nitz!
Oh, wait, he's on the guard tower again. He's on the second floor of that house. Right. Oh, no, he's... Oh, no, never mind. He's on the hill. He's running to the... Okay, he's on that far
house in
the hill by the power lines, yeah. He lives this day.
Alright, yeah. We could just loot the town.
To be fair, he's gearing up right now.
If he's alone, we can take him.
Oh, we want to press him?
Yeah, let's press him. All of us on foot, mind you.
The more you leave him, the more he gears up.
And that's got military gear in that building, the first one he hit.
Alright, I'm going to flank up to the north.
So everyone go nice and quiet, crouch walk. Where is he exactly?
The second house farthest west.
Okay.
It's the building you're looking at right now.
All
right.
Walls. Point a hole in the wall if you can't jump over it.
Yeah.
Nitz, is it the building I'm looking at?
Give me a second.
Okay, well, we had to go this way anyways. The town...
Farthest west yellow building. One,
guys, the town is no longer in the safe zone.
Oh, you had to go this way anyways.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, moving up with my shotgun. Everyone check which grenade you have. If you have a stun, it'll be useful.
I do have a stun.
I have a stun. Do we know he's in the building? Have
you
we
guys
see
where Ghost is?
Yeah.
He's heading to where the guy was.
I'm just worried that he might
have crossed... It's the other building. Like, the far west building is where he was. I'm trying to get eyes on him from a covered position.
Oh, is he in this building we're in right now?
No, far west.
I think HDA is at it right now.
Yeah. He's somewhere in that building to the west of HDA.
Or he's in the water.
I don't see him.
I see someone running way down the road to the west.
That's probably him.
I don't see him.
I see him.
Two people. Yep.
They're following the road way in the distance. A crit. Pull your gun out.
Okay.
Or a scope. Aim to your right.
Straight west. 100% right. Straight west.
Farther.
Ooh,
way farther.
Left an 8X.
Way farther.
Oh, God!
Yeah, there. He's following that road.
Is there a door on the other side?
Question, how do I increase my zero distance?
Do we
want
to go back and grab the car?
Truck!
Page up, page down, crit.
Guys, truck in the core by the hay bales to our left. He's alone. Only one person in there. Page up, page down, Nitz? That's not doing anything.
While you're scoped.
While I'm scoped, it's not doing shit.
Then you can't change your zeroing distance.
So the 4X cannot change zeroing distance, gotcha. A sickle. I'll take that because of Spesh.
I don't see this truck you're talking about.
It was running through the hay bales, guys.
It's on the road. It's where you saw the guys running, guys.
Straight west.
Oh, okay. Well.
Oh, they're firing on it.
Yep, which means they're watching that area.
Alright, guys, it's really boring. Aquatic insertion. We swim it.
That's actually not a terrible idea.
I don't like that idea.
It's not as bad as you think.
The bridge is going to be more watched than the water.
Plus, when in doubt, just dive underwater.
I've got the perfect episode.
How do you dive underwater?
While not moving, hit C.
I've got the perfect title for this episode. I'm the bomb.
And then once you're underwater, you just have to look up to get to surface. And obviously move.
I say we all swim, try to swim underwater, so we like...
Someone just died outside the play zone.
Don't go underwater if you don't have to. You move slower.
Well, I'm moving faster than you. I'm not even holding shift.
When you swim underwater, you swim faster.
Oh, okay.
How do you go under?
C?
Stand still.
Oh, hold C. Hold C and you slowly descend.
Or just look straight down and stop moving. There you go, Ghost.
Remember, it burns your oxygen to do this. So you have to surface every so often. But you're completely safe from bullets down here. As I've noticed.
I've seen people get shot.
Oh.
It's just they have to actually hit you.
Which is a lot harder because you can't...
A lot of fucking open territory this way.
Well, we're gonna see that building on our left? That's probably where they are.
There's a compound up to the right up the hill. If it doesn't go to Severny, it's probably going to focus around the hill near us.
Well, I mean, do we want to deal with those people on the road?
That's a lot of open ground. We have to chase
Oh, never mind,
them.
Never mind.
That's the bombing area.
We have learned to respect our red god.
I don't know. It gave me a hug and made me all nice and warm.
Yeah, until it obliterated
guard,
you.
Dacia.
Stay. Don't move, don't move. Don't move. It's harder to see someone. Yeah.
On your right,
well, they're leaving. They're going up the hill. Oh, they're about to hit someone. Oh, no, that's a bush. Goddamn human-shaped bushes!
I'm just gonna say, no one looks at the water when they hear the splashing because they just think it's normal water effects. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see why they're going that way.
The play crate. Go for it, guys.
We're gonna set up a trap on that shit.
Ooh, I got a suppressor.
For what?
An AR.
I have an AR.
He does too.
I have an AR too.
Or I have an AK, I'm sorry.
Takes forever.
Oh, AR just means an assault rifle, never mind.
Yeah, it also can work in the S12.
Yeah, so someone's already set up a trap on that crate.
Shots.
Yeah, from the crate.
No, that's coming from behind you, crit.
It's getting louder as I run this way.
A bombing zone.
Oh, no, it isn't.
It's those guys that were camping the one area crit.
Mm-hmm.
Just look for the Dacia, because that'll give away where the guys were.
Well, I want
to
check
these houses up here to the right.
No, they're heading for the crate, Ghost.
HDA, you should tell people you're shooting at people.
I didn't know they didn't hear.
Wait, HDA, you're shooting at people?
Yeah, I have a suppressor, though. They don't know where I'm coming from.
Where?
South.
I see the car! Oh, he's crawling. You got him down, HDA.
No, someone else did.
They're both crawling.
There's someone at the buggy. No, get the guy who's trying to heal. That's more important than the two down, because when you kill him... He's just leaving them, HDA. Let them die. Kill the guy... Kill the guy who's alive!
They'll bleed out. If you kill the guy, you don't get killed yourself.
Kill there. Him.
I cannot get this zeroing shit down.
Well, without a rangefinder, zeroing's kind of fucking useless.
Oh, he can't kill.
Does anyone have any extra 7.62?
No!
Ghost?
Nope.
I used the shit!
He wasted so many shots trying to hit the downed people.
Like, congratulations, HDA, they're 10 points.
Hey, 10 points.
It's the thing is, you would have gotten the points anyways.
If they just bleed out, you get the points, HDA.
But I did knock them down.
Oh.
Then don't worry about it. You killing them is just like, oh, there's someone else in the area shooting them. Anyone need a holographic sight?
Ghost has one. If anyone finds any 7.62, let me know.
Yeah, guess who also needs that HDA?
How many shots do you have?
I have my 100, because I don't give mine or shoot mine stupidly.
Well, can I have the next one?
No.
Why?
You get what you find. You're the one who decided to shoot his bullets down the hill. Who's getting shot at?
I didn't hear any shots.
I don't hear shots, bro.
It's a plane going overhead.
I heard ding, ding.
We are not in the safe zone.
Fun?
Yeah, but we're close to it.
Across to the south.
Minute 30.
Is Ghost in your building, Crit?
No, he's in the building over.
I heard footsteps in your building.
The compounds was quiet and unlooted when we got here, so.
Well, yeah, but someone could have come in after Crit. Just be careful is all I'm saying.
No, they're not here. Oh, shoot, level 2 helmet. 2 level 2 helmets over here.
Okay, no one's crawling, right?
Yeah. God, Nitz. Nitz.
Hey, I tested it.
Yeah,
at
you
did. At least we know it doesn't.
Quiet.
Is she still moving?
Crit or not? Okay, I was just hearing crit.
Okay.
A really long range for footsteps.
Yeah, they upped the sound for it.
You guys should head towards the ring.
Yeah, we got 30
let's,
seconds.
Let's out of here.
Down the hill.
I'm leaving, guys.
Why is my map focused on... That's weird.
Oh, yeah, your map focuses on where you die.
No. My mini-map is showing you guys. But when I'm focused on you, it's just...
Stay to the tree line on the right. We should be able to get trees to stay right inside the ring. Potentially a person to the east.
There's a car near you, Crit.
Yep, someone's getting shot in the car.
Your left.
Down the hill from me. Oh, that's worth the crate! Shit! Alright, hold up. Should we go track down, Buggy Boy?
Buggy probably took the crate.
Jeep down the road to the west.
Alright, I do see a player east, way up the hill. He's gonna be running down into the zone.
He's shooting a Buggy Boy. Two of them. Get up the hill.
Get cover.
There's a guy right at the hill. Right there. Straight ahead of you guys. North.
He knows.
Crit, north. Straight north. Two people.
I know! I'm getting outside of their vision cone!
They see us, HJ.
He went to the tree to your left. There you go.
What?
Literally right in behind you.
What? It's Ghost.
No. I mean, it's right behind your tree.
Oh.
That's the tree they're at. What is that gunshot I'm hearing?
Hey, Shay, you have no cover. The crate's still coming down.
No, it's down.
It's down already. HDA, his friend.
There's another one dropping.
I'm moving up.
I don't see the
guy. Oh, there's another crate dropping there.
Wall's
HDA, throw a grenade if you can.
Wall's getting close.
Watch out, crate. There should be a guy near you somewhere.
Yeah, I know, but I'm also outside the wall.
HDA, the wall's right behind you.
I got 4 kills this game so far.
Yeah.
No, you downed that one. They got him back up.
No, I got the kill for it.
All right, one of the guys is right hand side, north, straight north.
Yeah, I'm shooting him and he's not getting hit.
I don't see him.
Shit!
Straight north, top of the ridge line.
Crit.
I'm flanking right.
Let the ghost in.
Guy right next to you, Shay.
You nearly died because you
he was like moon jumping. Alright, watch the guy up the hill. I'm flanking him more.
Crit, do you have any heals?
I'm healing.
Okay.
How far up the guy run? Or is that the guy who bum rushed you?
No, he went up.
Watch the supply crate. People are going to be rushing to it.
Oh man, the guy had paint, had fucking med kits.
In fact, I hear gunshots coming from the supply crate.
Well, there's still a guy up the hill is the issue.
You guys need to move soon because you got 1 minute before the wall starts moving.
Yeah.
And it looks like you're far away from the center.
Alright, I'm pushing the hill, not seeing the guy.
He's right here.
Where are you? Where he's at?
Fucking running around the open!
Ghost, look.
There's another person on the ridge of that hill.
I hate HDA's gun sound.
Right, it sounds like a fucking LMG.
There's gunshots just the other side of the hill, too. Oh, I see them, they're on that far right.
That's multiple people, they're fighting.
There were 3 supply crates in this one area.
Nice!
Is that you crit shooting?
I got a kill.
I don't want to change firing mode, I want to uncharge.
Those car to your right.
Got him. That's you. Okay, I thought that was someone. Oh, the wall's moving, guys! At us!
Yeah, you gotta go run.
Oh, God!
Yeah.
And there's a person running for the bodies that will be murdered.
You got a shot on him.
Just let him. You need to go. The wall's here.
Ow.
Crit, you should be. Nope. You can't even counteract the wall. You're done.
Come on, double painkillers.
Exactly.
I've got first aid kit.
But I don't think the rest of
you. He's down.
I'm gonna get that kill.
I'll get him. Just keep running.
The wall will kill him. Just leave him there, Crit.
Yeah. Just keep going. Damn it, Crit. Taking my kill.
Buggy to our left.
You might make the wall.
We'll make it.
You should.
I'm more worried
about.
We'll
have to health kit, though.
I've got med kits. I got first aid kits.
Or the wall is just getting even faster once it's in position. Holy shit.
No, it's not moving.
It's not moving for like a minute.
No, but the bleed out goes faster once the wall.
Oh, God!
They're dead.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Bye, guys.
Crit might make it.
If I hadn't I can still get in.
Crawl.
Oh, no, I'm not going to make it that far.
Nope.
Crawl, bitches.
Crit. It's you.
That's not a good thing. Oh, never mind.
We got 9th.
Yeah. That was a really shitty wall. Like, I was hoping it was up on the hill, but it was way down towards the town.
That's what I was trying to tell you not to stop.
Well, we had guys to kill.
We did. If we had reached one, they would have shot us.
Someone had blown themselves up in the red zone.
I would have been dead long before this. Let's be honest.
That's a valid point.
All right. Well, we'll see you in the next one.
Yep.
All right, guys, we're back. Nitz, Ghost, Crit, HDA.
Oh, dear God. Looking at a guy without a shirt on is the creepiest thing. Ghost, go into first person.
Oh!
Find a place to jump.
He's got, like, a beer belly. Look.
Find a place to jump.
Bunker of Destiny?
I'll let you guys decide.
Yeah.
All right. Drop in.
For last round.
Drop in. 3, 2, 1! Aim for Bunker of Destiny, not the school. If you aim for the school, I will kill you.
I don't know where the bunker is.
Over
down
here,
the road from the school, southwest. We hit the small town, then we hit that compound even farther more to the southwest, off the right-hand side of the road.
I'll loot the warehouse.
Wait, he actually said it this time.
Alright, I'll get the left-hand side of the road then.
I guess I'll go left-hand too.
I'll hit right-hand. Actually, by this angle, I'll probably have to swing around if I want to hit anything.
We've got a couple people at, like, 6 people at the school areas and town, but that's it.
Yeah, no one comes out here, even though it's one of the better spots.
I wish there was a way to look without destroying your airspeed.
Also destroy- Alt! Hold Alt!
Yeah, but then it still doesn't face you down as hard as you could.
No, it does.
If you're facing it down as hard as you can and you hit Alt, your position is the same no matter where you look.
Let me down.
Fuck yeah, M16 right off the bat.
I'll take a backpack. Better than nothing. Well, I got a newsy. I mean, I got a USB.
Yep.
UMP?
No, we call the Uzis.
Well, no, Nitz accidentally called it a USB once.
Okay.
I've got a suppressor for a sniper rifle, which I assume only applies to the AWM.
I got the SK-12 shotgun.
No, all sniper rifles.
Then why doesn't the cheek pad work on the SKS?
Because SKF isn't like, I don't know how to describe it.
It's an assault.
SKS is a poor man's sniper. Got a vest in my building, level 1.
God, I got nothing in here.
I think I already got one. Let me check.
There was nothing in this building.
No, I don't. I actually need one. And then since I'm
I just
on
found loot on a toilet seat.
Oh, man, HD's hitting my other building. Of course he is.
My building was small and had nothing in it.
You attacked you got the warehouse!
Yeah, it only had a shotgun.
I'll get this house done.
I need scraps.
Scar!
Okay, you get the scar.
I did not mean to drop that gun.
I mean...
there's another vest, level 1, upstairs.
I need a backpack.
I have one already. There's 9mm upstairs, crit.
Doesn't help me.
So I'm sitting good on weapons.
A first aid kit.
I just need ammo. Alright, I'm coming to get one of those vests.
Yeah, we have a first aid kit, though.
One's first floor, one second floor.
I'll take...
Who's moving up back? Oh, it's HDA.
I am.
Hey, Ghost.
Guess I'm taking the mic, Rosie.
Alright, have we looted everything?
Wait, I think I have the ammo for that crit. Let me drop that for you. Yeah, I think so. Bottom floor crit, there's 69mm.
Alright, do you think we're ever gonna get some way to use this suppressor for the sniper rifle?
What the fuck if I know?
Probably not.
Oh, I'll hold on to it.
Alright, well, I need a backpack first.
Everything's been...
There's a backpack upstairs, bathroom, building. Or my original building.
Was that your original build? Oh. Alright, where are we going?
North.
Ghost, that is not a bathroom. That is a filing room.
Whatever.
Oh, wow, we're in the
middle. There's not even a toilet!
Hey, look, I can dance, HDA.
Ooh, extended mag on that P1911.
We're gonna get copyrighted. Alright, let's head to the compound of Destiny. Or the bunker of Destiny.
Right down to the west.
Oh!
Hey,
get fucked, school.
It's
no. I'm sad the school isn't getting bombed, just the area outside the school.
Well, I mean, no one's gonna sneak up behind us that way.
Guy.
Yeah, about that. Damn, HDA.
Watch out for his friends. He downed.
Take him out! This is our compound now! Right, HDA, I would not stand in the open. I would not stand in the open. How about all four at a time?
That's just inviting death. It doesn't look like they actually looted this place.
Maybe they just got here?
Maybe he dropped by himself and he was slowly looting?
Alright, you got anything good from him, HDA?
I got a 4X, a red dot, and a first aid kit.
Nice.
I got myself a 4X too, so let's go ahead and put that on my scar.
Upstairs is clear. I don't like that there was only one person.
It could have been one of those people who just queued up randomly and got...
We're being bombed.
Inside!
Well, look for people through your windows! I'm gonna break a window, guys. Don't worry about it.
Do not go into someone's building without announcing it at this point. You do, it's your own death. HDA.
Okay, okay.
HDA, I don't know how clear that building is, but you have good luck. And don't die.
I won't.
So I got a car.
You know what? Oh, I have a suppressor for that.
Car 98.
Yeah.
An actual car or
do you mind if I have that?
He's a better sniper than you guys.
I'd say give it to HDA.
Oh, by the way, the bombing started.
I wouldn't leave your house right now, but because bomb senpai, I almost said sensei.
Alright, Shay, you got that building clear?
Yeah.
Well, no, but to be fair, it is bomb sensei.
It taught us a lesson. Anyone need a scar? There's one on the ground here.
Oh, I do.
There's no ammo for it because I'm using a scar.
Not crit, take it, I'm gonna sniper.
There's no
ammo. It's okay.
So, if you guys don't have ammo, I wouldn't pick it up.
I'm still gonna pick it up.
It's in.
Alright, it's by the front the door you're gonna go in.
Wrong door.
Well, I'm getting the car right now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, actually, he's got the car, crit. You take the scar.
I don't want.
Alright, I'll take it.
If I find ammo for it, I demand it.
Ammo? I only have
10. I do, but I'm using a shotgun.
I only have 10 shots, yeah.
Okay. Damn. HDA, did you get any off that guy?
Any what?
Shotgun ammo?
Yeah, do you want... I dropped it all right here.
Okay, I need it.
HDA, was there anything you left in his box?
No. Just, like, clothing and shit. Crit, can I have that suppressor?
Fine. Me give you one more good shit.
Oh god, he's so... That gun's gonna sound like shit. Anything up there, Ghost?
Nope. Alright, well, we're good. So this actually might be our camping spot.
Well, about that... We're gonna need gear.
Does anyone have a whatever the M16 takes?
That's 556.
That's what the scar uses.
That's what. Ooh. I don't have any spare. I have only.
I think Ghost is asking if anyone has any.
Yeah.
I only have 96 ammo. I have 90 ammo. So. And you know how fast you blow through on this gun.
Yeah. Tier 2 backpack in the tall building.
Oh shit. Where Ghost?
Also, close the fucking doors. You want to lure people into a trap, they can't expect the place to be looted already.
Where's the tier 2 backpack, Ghost?
It's first floor.
Now there's tier 1s. There's 2 tier 1s.
Oh. Did I thought it was a tier 2.
Well,
I have a tier 2.
I'm kind of at an issue of only weapon I got right now is an Uzi and a double barrel.
Oh my god, guys, you're so bad about opening doors.
By the way, zeroing distance does nothing to my scope.
No, it doesn't change
fire,
the scope.
Gunfire, gunfire, gunfire.
It's coming from the east.
Alright, well, guys, my Uzi now is a flash hider. I'm a stealth Uzi. A stoozy.
I don't see anyone.
This is... I mean, are you guys, you know... Oh, God.
Oh, we're bombing again.
God, it keeps bombing us!
It likes me. See, it just wants to give us hugs, Crit. Bomb sent by.
Well,
you're running.
That's...
Nope, there's people here!
Okay. Eyes on Nitz. Do not go outside. Outside is bad. They're looking for shelter from the bombs. Exploit that.
They're across the way from me.
Hey, Crit, could you have your shotgun help?
Oh, they're in the tall building?
Safe. Oh, you just want me to watch
it's
the door?
Direction, not yeah. What?
Southwest.
Because I have a car and nothing in my
You own. Can't go outside, HDA.
I'm not outside.
Are they in tall building?
Southwest of me.
So yes, tall building. Are they in longhouse or tall building?
It's the one with the blue roof.
Oh,
and two
Ghost?
I was in a building.
Oh. No.
Nitz, would you be able to get him?
I can
I'll
get him
fine.
With the bomb.
I'll be fine. I won't bleed out.
Yeah, I'll go when the bomb stops.
I'll be right up the stairs.
So Nitz, are they tube house or tall house?
All
right, go. I'm on the staircase.
See the building I'm at? That's where they are.
Okay, how many are there?
One.
I've got medkits for you, Ghost.
I've got plenty of supplies.
I have no healing supplies. Oh, no, I have some bandages. They're in this building, HD.
Heal, and then we're going to reinforce Nitz.
HD, watch the front door for me.
Okay.
Oh, they're in the front house of the front of the lower house? Okay. I'm just gonna hide in my bathroom till I'm healed, so.
They're at this door here.
Oh, you can shoot through doors, Nitz. Wait, are they are they hugging the door?
They're hugging the wall.
Is that close to the door?
Kinda.
Can we break a window and throw a frag grenade in it?
He's underneath the window right now.
Okay, well, I'll come over.
Just throw a frag grenade at any window.
His door's open.
Oh, seriously?
Oh my god, that bombing zone I just realized was...
Alright, Nitz, where is he?
Hang on, I got a shot on him.
Wait, no, I got...
Oh, what?! He saw exactly where I was. Like, he didn't... That was bullshit.
See ya, sucker!
Did you get him?
No.
Don't let him go out that back door.
I'm not going to see
I'm sorry, what? What?
Yeah, he knows exactly where we were.
He hit me while I was behind concrete! Ghost, he's in that building right beneath you.
I know.
HD, go get him.
He's in this building?
Yeah.
He's on the right window.
See, he's in the window you're looking at! Right one. The right window of that set. No, of the two windows you're looking at, HDA.
The right part of that one window.
You can see his body right there!
I know.
You know, I don't see him.
He was in that window. Yeah, there's more than one of them. HDA, he's on that corner. He's on that wall right there. One you're looking at right now.
Careful, you're...
Yeah, don't cook that too long. See, you cooked it too long.
He's behind that one building.
But he's hitting you, HDA.
Yeah. I was inside.
Yeah, that person is less than legit, let's say that.
His angle, there's no way he should have been able to hit HDA in that door.
Something's really up about this. That
now,
he...
if he kills Ghost, we know.
Yeah.
Look, he's already going to where Ghost is.
Wow.
Oh no, they're going for HDA's kill.
No, they're not. I'm hiding.
Oh, thank you, game.
Good. Kill him.
Finish him.
With the rifle, Ghost.
Alright, he's got a friend.
I mean,
no,
I think
he was by himself.
He was by himself and he did that? Oh, Ghost, yeah, HDA is still alive, yeah. By the way.
Oh.
He's in my building.
Oh, oh,
there's a guy running off.
He's
the
on. No, he's leaving.
I'd rather have HDA than kill a guy.
Yep. That's Ghost coming upstairs, HDA.
Why are you outside?
I was hiding.
Yeah, his friend left the second he died. That or he's trying to get on the hill and snipe you.
No, we're on the safe side of the wall.
Well, I mean, if you get to my body, I had stuff.
I did too.
Good.
I had healing stuff.
Ghost, you might want my scar. It had a 4x scope.
Just want your fucking ammo.
Could you leave like a 30 bullets for me?
Yeah, we'll gather stuff up and reposition.
Well, HDA is healed. They're on the hill behind you, Ghost. So my money's on that he's probably sniping by now.
I don't know, he was looking like he was booking it.
Yeah, he probably ran when you killed him.
Oh, you know what I just realized?
Oh damn it, HDA nearly shot.
That by their name, that might have been like an Asian connection player.
No. That's the Chinese president.
Okay. I only took 30 shots.
I'm just saying, this game apparently has this issue where people from other regions are hooking into the wrong server.
So where did you kill this guy?
He's back door of the building you were in.
Guys.
Where?
Oh, cars. Car. Oh, right guy! There. Right, left!
I fucking couldn't see them. I didn't know where the hell they were.
Damn.
There were two.
Left is not a good thing. You
it
go
is when you're facing straight at them.
They walked around the corner.
Well, as I'm spinning, you guys don't see where I'm aiming at. So, like, my left isn't, yeah.
All right, well.
We'll see you next one.
Yep. Bye, guys.
All right, guys. We're back. Crit, Nitz, or no, not Nitz. Nitz taking a break. Holy, HDA, and Crit, myself, yes.
Does that, oh, wait, hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Huh?
I think you put us both in there twice.
Yeah, whatever. Bad at intros. Where do we want to go?
The other guy's recording you, more important.
You see the farm games? South of Poshinki?
Yep.
Let's go there.
Very bottom south one?
Yeah.
At the corner? Alright. And 3, 2,
now.
1. The one straight south.
Yep, the one I'm aiming for.
No one can see where you're aiming.
Okay, I'll loot the warehouse.
Why didn't you get the warehouse?
Because I called it first.
You know what? No, I'm looting the warehouse.
I'm looting the warehouse.
I'll take the red house, the big one.
I'll take random blue house.
Or not. We'll have to see where my parachute drops me.
You can use your arrow keys to turn the direction.
Wow, HDA got a lot further. What the hell?
I know tricks.
You want to tell the group those tricks?
I don't know them. I said not really.
They say you're dead to me.
I'm in a tree.
Parachute on the horizon going south. HD, you're dead to me.
If it makes you happy, I got a pistol and a frag grenade.
Good!
I got an M16.
Oh, SKS, thank you, God. Or the auto shotty, whatever.
The SK-12.
Whatever, people are gonna die.
Well, I've got a whole stun grenade to protect me. Don't worry, guys, I'll flash our enemies.
Got a pistol.
Holy, I'm coming in your building.
Can I just grab that? I hate this early game lag where you can't be sure if you pick something up.
Yeah, because there's so many people still alive.
Oh. So who needs a weapon at all?
I do.
I need a primary. That's not a shotgun. I hate shotguns.
Okay, I got a pistol someone can use.
I've got a micro Uzi.
I hate these farmhouses. HD, just so you know, next time you call dibs on the warehouse, I will shoot you myself.
Come here, Crit, I'll give you a pistol.
Thank you.
It's also got an extended clip or something.
Alright, yeah. Well, we're leaving, because there's nothing else here.
I'm not done leaving my building yet.
That's fucking
I have a micro Uzi if you want one, Crit.
Got a suppressor for you, Crit.
Oh, good. I'm gonna be fucking Sniper Man.
Who needs an 8x scope?
No one yet. Just if we get a sniper...
Well, didn't you say you had an SKS?
No, he has an S12.
Okay.
Alright, hold up. I'm Mr. Stealthy McStealthy Pants.
You're Hitman.
Yep. Also, yeah, if we get a sniper, I have a silencer for that, too.
Alright, let's do this, bitches. I'm gonna go run this way.
Alright, so who needs this, the scope?
Just
no one. We don't have anyone for it yet.
Oh, we are right at the edge of the wall.
Yeah, that's why we're going this way. Across the open farm.
Was there a backpack or
nope.
Anything like that spare?
Nope. So we know for future reference, that place is bad.
Yeah, don't worry.
What was it, HDA?
Check that building right there.
I'm checking it. I know how to check a built-in. It's got literally nothing.
Sweet.
Oh, hey, the bomb zone. Poor Gatka. Meg, how bad do you think it must be to be someone who dropped in Georgia poll? Like, oh, that's a buggy on the left.
We could take the buggy and have someone run back and forth.
There probably are people at this place.
Yep, well, I see people to the left.
At the buggy. They're taking the buggy by the looks of it.
No, they're not. They're at...
Everyone get down. Get down. I've got an assassin's pistol. There's three of them.
There's three, maybe four.
Three. Alright. We ambush them. We get Buggy Boy.
The guy at the building.
We get Buggy Boy first. Are everyone okay with this?
Holy, you are really close to them.
Holy, get on the ground! Everyone prone!
No, they're inside buildings right now.
Alright.
Look out windows.
Guys, I've got a stun grenade. Let's do this.
Isn't one of them in that tiny shed that you guys...
No, they're all in this building.
Took two of them down.
Damn.
Okay, that has us people.
I helped! But I didn't... Ishii, are you still blind?
No, I never got
stunned. What the fuck? Guys, get in this house. Apparently this guy's magical. Fuck.
Got him. That's all of them. He didn't go down. Well, they're all dead, but we lost Holy.
Fuck, I emptied a clip onto him and he just fucking sidewalked it.
Well, he gave me a backpack.
Like how I had fucking straight in on him, he took one shot head on and then just fucking walked away.
I got an M16.
Nice. He's got. I'm gonna take his red dot and his 4X, but we'll find it. We'll whoever needs it later.
Oh no, this is an M4 carbine.
All right, Holy, what you got for me? Thanks, Holy.
Red zone.
So don't go outside. So I mean, I have never tried out the pistol, but I mean, with the suppressor, it's actually pretty good.
Here it goes. Do you want to take my shotgun instead?
Phoenix is on the ground.
Holy.
Yeah, I'll take a shotgun.
I'm doing this for you.
Here.
I like how Crit technically has every weapon I've found so far. Holy.
I did that for you.
I dropped it right here.
That micro Uzi has a lot of attachments on it.
Well, I've got two shotguns.
Where's the micro Uzi?
It's underneath the boots. Right there.
So, I mean, we've got that buggy. And did we loot the first two people you killed, HDA?
Yeah, I did.
You have anything good?
Stay away from windows.
As we've learned, if they hit the window, you get hit.
That way we don't all go down to one.
Also, in honor of Holy, I'm wearing his jacket.
Red out! Don't cluster. If one bomb hits us all, we're done.
We're done?
Done.
I think if we stay away from the walls, like stay away, if we stay in the middle of the building, we're good.
I don't know. I was in an upstairs room.
You were next to a window, Ghost.
Whole house was next to a window, technically. Alright, so we looted everything. You're gonna get
I'm
gonna
double check. There's a level 2 backpack in here you neglected to mention.
Oh, I can see that.
I'll take a level 1.
Also, there's 762 ammo in his bag if anyone needs it.
I do.
Oh. There you go.
HDA!
I don't take 762. You take
what the shit?
What?
All the stuff you failed to mention!
I forgot about it. Hey, Kurt, can you move forward a little bit?
No, I'm looting him.
I want to see what else is on him. I forgot.
I'm taking the stuff I need from him.
Everybody in this game is terrible at closing the fucking door.
Yep. So, did someone have an M416 or just an M4 a whatever?
M416.
I have a stock for you.
I have that already.
The tactical stock?
Mm-hmm.
I'm do you want a red dot sight?
Have that too.
Do you want a 4X scope?
Have that too.
Do you want a vertical foregrip?
I'll take a 4X.
Right. Here you go, Ghost. Does anyone want this vertical foregrip?
I'll take that.
Alright, it's on the ground. All right, now my stealth pistol is even stronger.
What is it stronger with?
45 rounds.
Nice.
I upgraded from 9mm. That was kind of assassination-y, and I like that.
All right, let's see where the map is.
Does anyone have an energy drink?
Nope.
Ghost?
Do you need? I have painkillers, but it's kind of a waste.
I have bandages, and that's it.
Do you have painkillers? Yeah.
Give him painkillers. It's better to have health than have a painkiller than your corpse.
Thank you.
Are we gonna head up the hill?
The
center of the ring is northeast.
Do we not want to take the jeep and look for, or the buggy and look for a jeep?
I mean, you guys can all run across the ground.
No, that's a bad idea. There's nowhere near us that would have another car.
I mean, honestly, like, I think staying, like, we're not out of the zone, so the car is just a noisemaker.
Yeah. Because we can cover distance to the center faster than the wall can.
And we won't be as easily given away.
Everyone has helmets, right?
Check in the hippie shacks.
Hippie? Wait, what?
You'll know it when you see it.
A cabin in the woods is not a hippie shack, Ghost.
It's not a cabin.
There's a scar here.
Fuck.
And a level 2 backpack.
Rune shot it.
Where?
I think? Oh, I see what you mean. I hear gunshots. It might not actually be us, though.
Alright, does anyone want the level 2 scar?
Level 2 scar?
Or a scar.
I could probably just have one of my double barrel.
Alright. Spread out a little bit.
Hey, Ghost, how many mags do you have for your gun?
2.
Alright, stay.
Does anyone who has a shotgun wants to... wait. Oh, damn it, I dropped the wrong goddamn shotgun.
You can equip the red dot sight and all that, remember, on that
equipment. Well, no, I want to put it on the rifle.
Alright, let's see if we can find anybody running about.
I don't like being on hills.
Hills are a safer place, as long as you're not standing up. Better than being down in the valley and not being able to see the people on top of the hills.
I thought that that tractor was a jeep.
Alright, so the wall is just about closed, so we'll get our new wall position. We'll have to make our plan from there. Not seeing any sign.
Right outside Roshinki, it's no way it's going to close in on Roshinki. That's wow, yep. We're not going to Roshinki, we're going this way.
Those shots are close.
And yeah, they're from behind us.
We have to go this way.
No, stay up here and stay behind the trees facing them.
Right, plane on its way to the... No, wait, it's coming from the bomb zone.
Because they'll probably head to the little shacks or some other tree line and we'll be able to snipe them out.
Well, I won't do much good, I only have a red dot.
Yeah, red dot's actually decent from the range. Like, they're not the range we can see is going to be super close. Don't run around too much, HGA. Crit, where are you at?
Down the hill.
Oh, God, you're like a mile away,
Crit. We're leaving!
We're at the top of the hill waiting for the guys behind us to come in, because we're still safe up the top of the hill.
Here, I'll come back up. You don't
have to go anywhere. If you want to go up to my right, because then you could shoot down even with a red dot. Anything you could see, you'd still be able to hit.
I've got an emergency shotgun.
Right, hey, can someone watch the left of me?
Look,
I don't have a line of sight on the left. Crit. Okay. Left or right of me, Crit. Up the hill.
I'm just checking.
Yeah.
So you want me to watch our flank?
Well, look down towards HGA from there. That way you can see a little bit farther than I can, too. No one's going to come from behind us towards the wall.
No, people are totally going to come from behind us.
Not towards the wall.
That's...
The behind us is not HGA's way.
Poshinki is behind us, yes?
Poshinki's to the right, but...
People will totally come up the Poshinki hill.
No one is going east to west. People are going to go west to east.
Wait, why?
You hear the buggy or anything, HGA?
Oh, I see what you mean.
Yeah, I hear it. It's a Dacia they're driving away.
Alright, let's move on then.
So, how many rounds does it take to break a Dacia?
I have no clue.
Nitz said he figured it out. And then when I asked him, he wouldn't tell me.
Probably like a clip.
Two. The wheels are super weak points. Why are you going to Poshinki, Ghost?
I'm not, I'm going...
Alright.
Because we gotta stay along these ridge lines. I want to move to that next hill, so we have the height.
You know, in hindsight, wearing this jacket of Holies in memory of him, probably not the greatest idea.
Golden one?
Yeah. Let's just,
I got a camo one.
Let's just drag this off.
Eh, they'll see your outline before they see what color. There's a car north of us if we want to grab a car.
Nah, we're in the circle. We're able to run everywhere.
What's the proper name for the car so I can stop calling
Dacia.
It a car?
Dacia.
Dacia.
Think Dacia. We're in a covert situation. Alright, you don't do that. Your brain doesn't play association for words, does it?
It helps. Dacia. 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 Oh, fuck it. I remember Dacia, but I don't remember what the fuck the car is called now.
Dacia? But if you say Dacia, people understand what you're saying. Because it can be pronounced Dacia. HGA, chill on the sprinting.
See a buggy.
Move together as a unit. Everyone crouch. Ghost, what the fuck are you doing?
We're skylined on the top of a hill. It's not going to matter if you crouch or you run. You run, you're at least making a harder target. There we go. Nice little dip in the hill is where we want to be. Alright, so let's see what the... Oh, we haven't gotten the new wall yet. Stay watching that forest to the west of us. Or east of us, sorry.
gonna say I'm watching.
Oh, look, it's those farmhouses we... That, Oh, there's a buggy going east along the road.
And should we light it up?
There's the farmhouse where HJ got shot. Oh, there's another buggy going east.
Should we light it up?
No. We're way too far out for an accurate shot. And those people are doing our job for us. I think the second buggy is stopping at these farmhouses.
I'm gonna crawl to this ridge.
I saw a second buggy drive away.
Yeah, buggy left. Okay. Alright, I was gonna crawl to that ridge, but...
Go investigate those shots.
Oh, another UAZ. There's a buggy right down here.
Yep. Jeep going across the field. God, everyone else has the Jeeps today.
No, we can grab a buggy, but we don't really need a car.
That crate's really close.
Where is it? Oh, shit. That's not good. Someone died from falling.
You might want to move up to that next group of trees so we can have sight on the crate.
Yeah, let's do it. Break it. Break for it.
We've seen three groups pass us. I'm not seeing anyone behind us, so yeah. So we can lay on this hillside, just bait in.
I think the we were hearing firing, right?
Oh god, yeah, we have to go way west or way east for the new circle.
Shit, is that? Oh god, yeah, fucking book it.
Stop at this, see where the Y trees are? The Y splits? That way you can look down the hill, just make sure there's no one there before we run. Combat dive, go!
That's so fun. HD, what you up to?
Going to this tree over here.
My guess is any crate, shooters nearby will be around.
Yeah, the crate is what everyone's going to be focusing on.
Well, no, this is roughly where the gunfire was coming from, I think.
Yeah. So the other side of this complex is where the ring will be. So.
I say we move more to the left.
Yeah, I'm going to start crawling.
Yeah, up and to the left. Probably a good idea.
We don't have all the time in the world is the issue. Crate's coming down. Alright, you both have 4x scopes?
I have an 8x.
Alright, well.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a sniping spot.
We'll have to be on the left side of the compound to get a line of sight.
Oh shit, there's another crate left of us, all the way straight north.
Another one?
It's been down for a while.
Oh, it's probably been looted.
Alright, you're using that rock, HD. I'm gonna grab a tree two down from you.
Alright. I'm gonna get a little closer to the crate, so I can see if anyone gets, because my effective range is a lot less than yours. Gunfire from the north.
Yep.
Who's shooting?
Them.
Oh, should I see one?
Where are they at?
These windows over
here.
Okay, then, what? What?
There was a third one in another window.
They're in those windows, dead ahead of you, Ghost.
Yep, that's what I'm trying to get between the tree between me and them.
I went down in two shots. They're in the windows I was facing, Ghost. You're not going to be able to hit them from that angle. Grenade! Any of you have a frag grenade?
I do.
Throw it in that fucking window straight ahead of you, Ghost.
I can't throw that far.
Well, get up to it. They're not looking at that angle. They are looking at the way HDA is running. Yeah, they're still in that window. They're on the porch.
Oh, I see one. First floor.
Oh, shit, HDA, your friends are coming for you.
They're going to be trying to move out of the house. Put the fucking gun away, you dumbass.
Car on your right, blazing through. Right, HDA's got sight on one of them.
Yeah, and there's one guy running around on the first floor.
Looks like they're going to make a break for the... Or no, they're looking for HDA. I think they see you, HDA. They are looking straight at your tree.
upper window.
Are they shooting at your tree?
No.
The wall is here, by the way.
Oh god, the wall is here. Bye, guys. HDA? Your butt. Yeah.
I know.
You guys might want to try and figure out how to get out of here. Okay. Why is it when HDA shoots at people, they go down in like one or two shots? When I shoot them, they take 20. Finish off that asshole, HDA. Or actually, no, let the universe finish him.
Kill confirmed.
Ghost, I think HDA now is not the time to stop. Wait, let them do what they want to do. You just need to get inside the wall.
You might want to heal if you can.
Alright, HDA, you're being shot at, but I will heal. Heal HDA.
Okay, get down, because somebody else is shooting at them.
Yeah, they're dead. Someone. Alright, there are two people in the tree line dead north of you, HDA. Three people.
Yeah, one by the rock, by the looks of that.
One by rock, two by rock, one in the back of the rock, one on the tree right in front of the rock. Same HDA?
The wall's still moving?
No, the wall's stopped for now.
Not in the, that's the new circle.
Yeah, Ghost, if you have healing items, I would use them.
Do you have any clue where they went?
Oh yeah, they're still at that rock, I see them.
Oh, one's trying to run right now.
He's prone.
Now, there's another one running down. There's two people running down the hill on the other side. They're going to pincer him, so just if you stay quiet, they'll...
He got hit some hits on him, on one of them. That's a group of three, Ghost.
Okay.
Get him, HDA! Nice! Take him out!
First fire.
Yeah, what's it take to kill a man? HJ, got another friend. Man, it's so weird. I can hear Ghost's gun firing from HDA. Like, as if it's watching Ghost.
Where am I being shot from?
Probably outside the wall.
Oh, that might just be me.
Yeah, outside the wall. You're being shot from outside the wall, HDA. Oh, no, that was the people you were shooting at.
Yeah, they have to move.
Oh, no.
I just need to move down one tree.
You see the people?
No, from your view, I can't see anything. Spectating the HDA takes way too much up. They're up north up there. They were in that compound, but now they're not.
Yeah, they had to run more to the east.
So, money is on that red building next to it. People are still fighting outside the wall.
No, they're inside. They're on the
right. Gunshots are coming from the east.
Yeah, east is inside.
No.
Oh, god.
Or sorry, west. HDA, I say leave it. You have a lot of ground to cover.
Not going into it, though. This is the downside about the wall. You often lose just because the wall's in a bad spot. Fucking cover anywhere.
Yeah, it's an open field to victory. Run through that open field.
Oh, shit, there's a car parked up there. I'll go to this little shed, maybe.
I see the people again.
Where they at?
In cover. Yeah, there's a group of two. Alright, that's four people. That's a group in front of... That's a person in front of them on that tree right there.
And they're being shot at.
Well, you figure that out. I'm going to figure out our next
move. Oh, yeah, they are getting into a little war.
Man, this looks so weird while spectating.
Are they up by that house or no?
Yeah, they're by the red house. North.
I've got trees blocking my way.
They're shooting at someone else.
HD, if you can get to the compound next to me, that's inside the zone.
HD's trying to snipe. Are you getting shot at HD? It looks like they're shooting at other people.
I'll see if I can get a defensible spot.
Oh, yeah, you're getting shot at. I wouldn't recommend standing there, HD. They're to your left.
I heard shot. Oh, there's a crate behind us.
Wow.
Oh, I guess another guy showed up and seen
me. Yep. Oh, ghost, nice hidey hole.
I know, right?
Can you prone under there?
I don't know, I'm trying to see where the guy is in the house.
Watch out behind you, there was a guy right.
Oh yeah, someone came from where HDA was. Like, he is, yeah, you can see him in the tree line. To the left. Yeah. Time to move.
Ghost? Load, burst, and run to the house, suicidally.
You just don't go in. Or go in through the open door and don't sprint.
Or crouch and slowly make your way through it.
Jeez, that circle is... Oh, wow.
Right, the window. I did not see the window standing right behind me. Then. I'm like, I'm going to be sneaking up on the box. No one's going to expect me to be up on the box. They're going to look on the floor.
About that. All right, we'll see you guys in the next round.